Sometimes nature plays tricks on us, and we imagine we are something other than what we truly are. Is this a key to life in general, or the case of the two-headed schizophrenic? Both heads thought the other was following itself. Finally, when one head wasn't looking, the other shot the other right between the eyes and, of course, killed himself.